Guys, welcome back to the channel. And today I'll be showing y'all what I got from the junkyard. And I'm hoping that it works. From what I've been looking up and searching on the internet, as they say it works, and I've been asking around and doing all crazy stuff, and hopefully it does. So pretty much this video is going to be a little update about what's going on, what I got in so far, and what's to come. And I haven't talked about it much, but this is going to be the video where, you know, I'm going to explain what I've been trying to do, what I'm going to do, and we're going to see if we get far with it. So let me show you what I got, guys. All right, guys, so I got the computer. I don't know what this one's for. Maybe it goes with it. I don't know. It was hooked up, so I was like, man, I'm going to just go ahead and take it. I didn't want to be missing it afterwards. And as you can tell, guys, I got the harness complete. And it's actually off of that Envoy Denali. And I was lucky enough where the Envoy was a two-wheel drive. It was a two-wheel drive. So I guess I was in luck, because I don't have to do the whole conversion of the transmission plug or none like that. You know, it should fit right in. And I also found these emblems at the junkyard as well, and they were a little bit rough. But I guess the sun got to them already. You know, they're a little bit crusty, but I ended up wrapping this one in red, and man, it looks way better, way, way better. And I also got this steering wheel, guys. It's off of Envoy Denali. You can tell by the wood grain and the little chrome things. A lot of people are gonna say, oh, that's an Escalade wheel. No, it's not an Escalade wheel. It's off of Envoy Denali. The wheel itself was like 20 bucks. And the bag was 10, and the buttons, they sold them to me separate as well, but I didn't get them at LKQ. They were a little bit too expensive there. They wanted for the whole wheel and buttons without the bag. It would have been just under 100, if I'm not mistaken, or maybe even like 1 something. I can't remember the exact price, but I ended up taking these off there, and I got the wheel by itself, and it was 20 bucks. And then I went to another junkyard in the north side, and I got these for $3 a piece. And they're cheap because, you know, you buy them at your own risk. If they light up, they light up, and if they don't light up, they don't light up. If they work, they work. If they don't, they don't. That's why they're so cheap. So I was like, man, I just need something to put in there so the hole wouldn't be there. And I also found this little badge, guys, from an airbag that was deployed already. And it's a little bit warped. It's a little bit bent up and dented up, but I'm going to see if I can make it work. And I'm going to try to go ahead and put it in right there. What do you think, guys? You know, I've been trying to tell you, a lot of people and a lot of my friends as well, that I'm trying to build this truck on a budget. I'm on a budget, guys, and like I was saying, I'm trying to build this truck on a budget, guys, and the more I save on little things like the harness and other stuff that I'm trying to do myself, is the more money I could spend on a good motor. I want to go with a 5.3. And a cam, but I really want to go a little bit bigger, you know, maybe with a 6.0, and if it's possible, man, a 6.2. You know, those motors right there, guys, they're real strong, reliable, and you know, the more power, the better. But for right now, guys, I'm looking at 5.3s, and I'm looking at a cam, and I'm gonna be shopping around probably this week coming up, trying to see where I could get a good price, because I know these motors come with that DOD, and a lot of people delete them because, you know, the lifter knock and all that stuff. So I want to go ahead and do it while the motor is out, and I want to replace like the rear main seal, and you know, little stuff like that as well, so I won't have no problems down the road with oil leaking and stuff like that. And hopefully we can do something to the heads. You know, I know it comes with 243 heads, and those are real good heads. Maybe we could throw a little port and polish and see what we can do. But for right now, guys, my main concern next is getting that oil pan off. I got it halfway off at the junker, the one I'm working on, but the cross member was in the way, so I couldn't get it. Yeah, guys, so I couldn't get it all the way off. But I'm gonna try to go back there. I was thinking about going today, but it rained last night, so I know it's gonna be real muddy. So I'm gonna give it about a day or two, and hopefully nobody takes it. I don't think people really know about the year of motor that's in those trucks, because there's two of them, and they're like completely there. It's like, I would think, you know, that year model, you can use them in 07, 06, I mean 07 and up. And a lot of people don't know, I guess, that the Envoy got some, and the Trailblazer also got some. And they're complete, guys. They're still there. There's another one, the Trailblazer. It's the long one. But the computer's there, the harness is there, and the only thing that's missing, from what I could see, it was like some inner pieces, some interior pieces. But that was about it. But, yeah, guys, probably this week coming up, I'm going to start shopping around for a motor. Or even maybe go back there and grab that motor off that Envoy. But like I was saying, guys, this week coming up, I'm going to start looking for a motor. If not, I'm going to go back to LKQ and see if I could grab that one. But for sure, I'm going to start looking around for a shop that can help me out with the cam. I know a lot of shops do like specials and stuff like that around here. So I'm going to shop around and see in prices, because I don't want to order nothing and it takes a couple of days. I'm a very impatient person. I like to buy it and let's go. You know, let's do this. And hopefully this week coming up, I can do that and start tearing this truck apart. I was trying to do it, you know, at the beginning of the year. You know, it's already been, like a whole month. You know, the month's about to be over with. But, I stopped myself because I was rushing. I felt like I was rushing things. And, you know, now I've got a little bit more time, you know, and I'm trying to do things right. And I'm trying to do them one time and one time only. So hopefully everything goes well, guys. But today, it's just going to be a random vlog pretty much. I'm going to go and get a haircut because, man, look at me. I'm looking rough. And we're going to install that steering wheel. And I'm going to prep it because I want to paint the handle the color of the truck. And hopefully everything turns out good. You know, it's kind of cold outside, but hey, man, you got to do what you got to do. And that's going to be it, probably, unless we run into anything else. But hopefully we get the steering wheel on and there's no problems with the fitting of it or nothing like that. And let's get this day started with, guys. First thing, gotta go get this haircut, cause I've been stalling, chilling, waiting around, but I need it off. All right, guys. So I sanded and already cleaned off the surface, covered it up. And I'm about to paint it and clear coat it. And we're gonna see how it turns out. Hopefully it's the way I like it, but we're about to find out. Guys, got the haircut, but I also got the steering wheel done, and I painted it and everything, and it looks all right. You know, I thought it was gonna look a lot better, but let me go ahead and show it to y'all. Let me know what y'all think. Let me know if y'all like it or don't. I didn't get a chance to go to the junkyard, but probably this week sometime I will. And still thinking about that motor. I don't know if I should just go ahead and pull the whole motor out or just get the pan. But I guess we'll see what happens when I go over there. But let me go ahead and show you the steering wheel. So there it is, guys. It's white. I painted it white. It's supposed to be an old Ford color or something like that. And the emblem. The emblem looks alright. It's not all that good, but it looks better. You know, it looks good. You know, it does what it needs to do, I guess. I still like it, you know, I still like it. What do y'all think? What do y'all think about that steering wheel, guys? I kind of like it. You know, I should have maybe should have gone with a different color. But, you know, I still like that white. That's pretty much going to be it for this video, guys. And I hope y'all enjoyed it. I know it was a bunch of random stuff. And, you know, I hope this week coming up, I could do a better video, you know, maybe getting some more parts and stuff like that, or even maybe show y'all everything that I got so far for the truck. But y'all let me know what y'all think. Y'all let me know what y'all want to see, and we're gonna catch y'all on the next one. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share, and drop them comments down there. Let me know what y'all think.